Turning now to a News 9 update, a Wisconsin officer continues to fight for his life this morning after he was shot during a traffic stop. That's according to the Greenfield Police Chief. The officer stopped a vehicle early Sunday morning before the driver reportedly opened fire, hitting the 36-year-old officer several times. Two other officers returning fire, killing the driver. The Greenfield Police Chief calls the shooting the most difficult time in the history of the department.